All right, guys, good morning. It is Monday, and we're about to leave Atlantic City, but we figured we'd do a couple more spins before we get out of here. We're going to do 25-cent denomination. We are going to do double-double bonus, 10 times 10. What is that, $25 a push? Is that 25 a push? Let's see. Shoot, it is. all right, we'll see how this goes, I guess. Let's see if we can get dealt. Here we go. At least we'll have multipliers for the next one. Hopefully we get something big on this dealt here. Nope. I honestly thought it was going to be like maybe 12 bucks a push. Hey, we got a flush here. We got 10x coming up on this next hand, so deal us something good. How about four tens with that 10x? Ugh, nothing. All right, we got a full house out of it. That's pretty cool. All right, we got a 12 and a 4x, so we're still trying. Hey, there we go. Like something like that. Hey, we got a full house up here, too. That's a nice little hit. All right, guys, we got quite a few multipliers out there. We got a 12x, a 4x, couple 3x's, 2x. Here we go. Like I always say in most of my videos, everybody loves two pairs because they can only get better. Hey, there we go. We got a full house up here. Oh, that's two pair. Still a pretty good hit. All right, we got those multipliers. Let's hope we can spike something big. Oh, here we go. Here we go, guys. This is what we dream of. Now, I'm going to take the play of trying to get four aces instead of holding the three and hoping for that one lucky ace, all right? Here we go. And look at that. It didn't even work out. Unbelievable. Couldn't even find that fourth ace. It's tough to do, but hey, that's still a pretty decent hit. And we got the multiplier of the next hands. Let's see what we can do with that. Let's let this rack up real quick. There we go. I love to keep the multipliers alive. That's the best part of this game. It's funny. Every hand is only, you know, the minimum qualifying hand here, but you get the multiplier, which makes this game so enticing. All right, here we go. Oof, they give us this duty hand. Ugh. I'll tell you what, guys, we'll do two more pushes. We'll do one more push and we see if we get a decent hand and we can spike some multipliers. We'll do one more. If nothing after that, this has been a pretty good run. See, honestly, I feel like I should go for the straight flush, but there's no multipliers out there. So even if you hit the straight flush, it's not multiplied. And a straight flush on this game, the next multiplier isn't that high. It's, I think it's like 4x. We'll check in a second after this draw. Oh, and look at this. We get one more. But let's take a quick peek. Where's the pay table? Here we go. So look, if we would have held that and got a straight flush, it's only a 4x. You know what I mean? You're better off going for three of a kind, and you get the 4x with no multipliers out there. All right, guys, well, we're up $156. We only have one multiplier out there, so like, subscribe, share with your friends, follow us on Twitter, Instagram. This was a decent little hit. I got to get out of here and hit the road. Thanks again. Take care, guys.